Romans 5:1 says, "Therefore, since we have been justified by faith, we have peace with God through Jesus Christ, our Lord." The word justified has been used in different ways by different people. You may hear the word in the phrase, "the ends justify the means," which is basically using the goal that you may have to excuse whatever you do to get to that goal. Doesn't matter if what you're doing is right or wrong or illegal or hurt someone else, as long as you get to the goal. In the church, the word justified is used differently. The word justified means that we are saved freely by God and we are loved freely by God. We do nothing to earn our salvation. God doesn't look at us and say, "Okay, you're pretty good. I think I'll love you." God doesn't look at us and say, "Well, you're a nice guy. I think I'll save you from your sins." No, no, no. In fact, a little bit further on in Romans 5, Paul says, "While we were still sinners, Christ died for us." You see, the word justified actually can mean, and that's how the church uses it, just as if I'd never sinned. God looks at you, God looks at me, just as if I'd never sinned. That doesn't excuse my sin. Sin has to be paid for, and it is, by Jesus Christ in our place on the cross. Jesus dies on the cross, the punishment we deserved because of our sins. And Jesus gives us His righteousness, just as if I'd never sinned. And God sees us and loves us freely out of a gift. And so the word justified or justification is truly a word that is near and dear to the heart of a Lutheran Christian. In fact, one of the basic tenets or building blocks of our faith is that we are justified by grace alone. Just as we learn it from Scripture alone and receive all this by faith alone. Justified. That's how God loves us freely and saves us freely for the sake of Jesus Christ. He sees us just as if I'd never sinned. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for justifying us freely, solely for the love of Jesus. Thank you for loving us freely because of what Jesus did for us. Lord, now that we are justified, we ask that in the peace we now have, we will tell other people and share that peace and multiply that peace through the power of the Holy Spirit working in our lives. And this we pray in the most precious name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you for joining me and Pastor Kinney for these devotional moments from St. Matthew Lutheran Church and Early Childhood Center. Find out more about us at our website, stmatts.net, stmatts.net, and go in the peace of the Lord. May God richly bless you.